Hello, everybody. What's the good word? My name is Barack Little. I'm a personal trainer, strength coach, and most importantly, I teach people how to pass the CSCS. Using this book, as well as many study questions and more, I run a webinar with Chris of Show Up Fitness. Check it out if you're interested. We do it on Monday and Wednesday nights, but we also record the webinars. Reach out. First one free. So let us know if you're interested. Today, we're gonna go over, you know, one of the most important exercises when it comes to, you know, sports and power for a lot of athletes, and that is gonna be the power clean. Or I like to just say the clean. The reason being is because you have, you know, the power and the hang clean. Both are important. But, you know, due to the exam, it talks about the four phases of the power clean, so I wanna make sure you all understand. So we're gonna start nice and simple. Phase one, you know, this is the first pull. You know, I have a few notes on the board, I'll talk about them. You know, what's important, the first pull, you know, I just really like to think of this, I like to call it a deadlift, you know, especially our RDL, since we are keeping our legs a little straighter than we would on a conventional deadlift. But you know, it's just, you know, just lining up. When you know, feet, you typically around shoulder width apart, arms gonna be slightly outside of that. You're just in this position as if you're gonna deadlift, and we're pulling here. We're pulling right up to the knees. It's a basic position, most of us know that position. Again, you wanna be controlled. Again, whereas you might, when you're max deadlifting, you might be pulling that as fast as you can. We wanna be in a controlled pull because we're getting ready to transition our weight into a position to complete the clean. So yeah, again, slightly wider than shoulder rib width as far as the grip. Not too many cues there outside of that. Secondly, now we're getting into a more important thing. We're talking about the transition. Now this phase is a phase that's really important. You just wanna make sure, this is where we're getting ready to literally transition all of our body's weight up into our right position for the clean. So it's important we're nice and sturdy here. Most importantly, we want the shoulders kind of right over that bar. We want a natural back arch. So again, we don't wanna be, you know, kind of rounded or flat. We want a just slightly natural back arch. We want our arms straight, and as you can see, my shoulders are over the bar. I'm completely ready to transition my weight right now into this position. So a lot of times, I might even just start here teaching people here for the sake of the movement. You know, most athletes understand the deadlift, so I like to start them here in this kind of hang position, because this is the one you have to get used to when you're talking about flipping the weight. All right, so just really getting prepared to explode and extend. All right, now we're getting into what will probably be to me, is the most important part of this phase, because this is where you're literally, you know, moving that bar as much as you're going to in the movement. It's the second pull. It's the one that's kind of the hardest for a lot of people to grasp. So this second pull, what we're doing here is we're kind of jumping into a power shrug. It's literally a jump. Your feet don't have to leave the ground. You can just plantar flex. But you know, sometimes you may leave that ground, especially as that weight gets heavy. We're extending everything. We're extending the hips and knees and kind of pulling up. So this is gonna look like, this is where you get that feeling right there. It's almost like a jump into a power shrug. You're really loading that weight. And so again, key things you'll notice here is you wanna keep the weight close to the body. You don't wanna let it get away here. You don't wanna let it get away here. It's all about leverage. So notice how I'm working up and even a slightly back position. I'm right here. I'm keeping that weight close to my body so I can get ready to prepare for the last and final catch position. Again, and don't bend the arms early. You don't wanna get here in kind of that reverse curl position. You'll see a lot of people doing that. It's gonna get tough. So ultimately, going to our catch. So obviously this is the position where we're punching and pulling. This is, I call it, you know, we're punching kind of the arms through and pumping the elbows up. Front squat position. I know most of us, I know you've probably done a front squat before. We're having those elbows here. So again, putting those all together, I'll show you from both angles. We're gonna go. Notice I'm kind of in a quarter squat to half squat position. Now you can get lower on this. You can fully get into closer to a half squat. That's okay, but for the sake of teaching that movement, you know, a quarter squat is great. That's called more of the power movement. Now if you want to go more of a deep squat, you might see a lot in CrossFit or more of the powerlifting or Olympic lifting sector. That's fine too, but just to teach the clean movement itself, start someone off in that quarter squat position. Again, from a side, notice, weight close to the body, extending everything. It's all about leverage. That weight should feel, on the part of that, on that second pull, on that last, that second pull, you should feel weightless in the air. No matter how heavy the weight is, the bar should feel weightless in that transition phase, so you can ultimately punch to catch. So those are the phases of the power clean. Again, I recommend a lot of times making sure you can really grasp 2, 3, and 4, because you, assuming you're doing this lift, you probably understand the first pull, which is gonna be a version of the deadlift. But really grasp, leverage. So on that transition, making sure you're here, shoulders up right over the bar, in a position to get ready to extend those hips and pull through. In that second phase, really power shrugging, getting everything prepared to move. That is your clean movement.